rock about my way to heaven. When I awoke, I smit that on a necklace. I told God I'd be back in a second. Man, it's so hard not to act reckless. To whom much is given, much is tested. Get arrested, guess until he get the message. I feel the pressure under more scrutiny. And what I do, act more stupidly. Bought more jewelry, more Louis V.
Everyone, today we're here with the notorious
Larry Danger.
Larry Danger, aka Nick Reed, the GOAT. Today we're just gonna have a fun time in Clearwater, you know, vlog, riz up, do some pranks, you know. Later we're gonna hit up a museum, do a little tour of the penthouse. Hope you guys enjoy this video. Let's get it on. Excuse me, are you Google because you're everything I've been searching for? You think I can get your number?
No.
I can't?
Excuse me, bro, I'm a big fan. Can I get a
photo? Oh, yeah, I got you.
Thanks, bro.
It's a lovely day. Easy pickings.
Hey, 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 hey,
hey, hey, hey.
It's a lovely day out here, am I right?
Shut your ass up, little n***a. Shut your trap. Yo! Yo! Yo!
How many followers?
Yo!
He just told you to shut up, hey, so you can't talk.
Oh, wait, can I talk?
Wait, no, talk.
All right, well, what up?
Yeah!
Go follow TRX.
Oliver J. Lee!
Oliver what?
Oliver J. Lee!
I have a question. Aren't you the guy?
No.
Wait.
What? That was random.
Okay.
Put it in. I wouldn't.
Or the put in the butt guy.
You gotta take my phone.
Me on Instagram, you hear me? Hey, nobody follow him on Instagram.
Oh, shut your right now.
I hope you guys have a great day. You know, it's a beautiful day to be outside.
Wait. Instagram.
Shout out your Instagram.
Yeah.
Tough. You got merch?
Follow my Instagram. Go follow my shit.
Yo, you're weird. Okay.
Hey, before I leave, I gotta do something.
My turn.
Yo, shout me on this shit too.
Alright, what? Alright, everyone, yo, can I go put it in the camera? Everyone, don't go follow him. I'm joking. Everyone, go follow him right now. Everyone, go follow him right now.
Hey,
what's it?
Nobody follow him.
Oh! Are you guys Google because you're everything I've been searching for? You think I can get your number? Are you guys Google because you're everything I've been searching for? You think I can get your number?
Wait, can I get a quick photo real quick?
Yeah, I got you.
And nice to meet you, bro.
Nice to meet you, too. So, can I get a number?
No. I have a boyfriend.
Are you guys Google because you're everything I've been searching for? Do you think I can get your number?
Oh, wow. How old are you?
I'm 17.
Wait, can I get a quick photo with you?
Yeah, I got you.
Hey, can I borrow your Lambo next week?
Yeah, I got you, all dude. Right. So, you think I can get your number?
I got a man and I don't know about her.
So is that a yes?
Hey YouTube.
Oh.
Where'd that go?
So is that a yes or no?
F you.
94. Yeah. Excuse me? Are you guys parking tickets? Cause you got fine written all over. You think I can get your number?
No. What?
So is that a yes?
No!
What?
I'm like 10 years old.
17. I look young. I'm 17. So is that a maybe?
No. No.
How about Snapchat?
All right, let's get out of here.
Are you guys parking tickets? Cause you got fine written all over. You think I can get your number?
Yep.
All right, guys. It is Nick Reed. We're here at the Imagine Museum.
We're in St. Pete, by the way.
Bro, what? That's actually, wait, go get close to that. That's actually sick. How is that real? You can see like so much, you see that black hole in the bottom? Like,
you know the trick for this? Is double-sided mirrors.
Yo, what are you doing?
Yo, bro, I'm just at the Imagine Museum in St. Pete.
About to draw this.
About to draw something so cool.
Guys, this is my signature. O-J-L-E-E. It's pretty tough, am I right? Someone's lucky day. Nick, where's the teacher? I have a question. Wait, what are you doing?
Oh,
What's up, bro? I'm just making an art piece here at the Imagine Museum. All right, guys, so I'm gonna leave two autographs here at the Imagine Museum in St. Pete. I'm gonna put them right here. All you gotta do is come get them and they're yours.
What do you do?
My life be like.
Guys, we're about to pet a pet skunk. It's about to be insane. Hopefully it doesn't like spray me. Guys, this is a pet skunk. No, I thought it was gonna bite me.
Yeah, I was playing with her, so she's
What's her name?
Penelope.
What up, Penelope? How's your day going?
It's a little nibbly, but it doesn't hurt.
It's kind of cool.
Oh.
No, just put your hand there. It won't bite you. It'll just like.
They see me rolling, they hate it.
All right.
Guys, so I have a skunk in my lap right now.
Not the mic!
Yeah, there's something in you guys' pocket.
He wants the mic.
Yeah.
2 hours. Man, she loves you.
Yeah, she does.
Oh! Not the shirt. It's a beautiful day, and today we're gonna give you a tour of my beautiful cameraman's penthouse. First, we got that beautiful living room. What'd you call it? I would say. Then walk this way. We got the beautiful kitchen. It overlooks Clearwater Beach. You know, we got the little dining room, a little office space. Come this way. We come straight here. In there is a bedroom, bro. It's a bedroom. All right, then we're gonna come in here.
Hey, get out of here.
All right, so we're gonna let him do his own thing because that was a bit weird. All right, so you come in here. We got the nice closet. Actually, we gotta go back in here, you know? There's no shot. So we got the beautiful bedroom with Nick Reed doing something, I don't know. We come in here, we got the bathroom, you know, type. Come in here, you know, we got the bedroom. We come in here, right? We come in here. We got the beautiful sauna. You already know. Beautiful sauna. We're just gonna lock him in there for now, you know? How do I lock it?
What are you doing?
Guys, now we're onto the beautiful balcony that overlooks the city. So we're gonna come here. Ah, you know. Alright, just forget about him. The beautiful city, you know? The beautiful city. It's the beautiful city. I mean, keep going. Do you know the guy who stole Kanye's laptop?
The fuck? No, I don't know that. I'm sorry.
Do you know the guy who stole Kanye West's laptop?
I don't. If you were born 9 years ago, how old would you be?
She said a pint of bricks is heavy, so y'all
better
watch out.
Six? Am I tripping?
So you're...
Oh, nine. I'll be nine.
You're 15?
I'll be nine. Oh, wait, if I was born nine, six. I'll be 6.
You're 15?
Yeah.
Or 16.
You're 15,
right?
Yeah.
Yeah, that's why I know. What president is on the $5 bill? Come on now.
You can't be. You can't do that.
Yeah.
Daryl Strawberry.
What the
Yes, sir, you got it.
Let's go.
But I'm gonna dab you on it.
What states begin with the letter T?
California.
Yeah.
Torda.
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 Yes, sir.
Canada. Name the 10th president of the United States. It's Daryl Strawberry, bro.
Yeah.
Yeah. Are you Google? Because you're everything I've been searching for. You think I can get your number?
Hey, get away from my girl.
Oh, I'm sorry, bro. I didn't know.
Away.
I didn't know, bro.
Get out of
here. I didn't know.
Get out of here.
I didn't know. I didn't know.
Hey, you come here.
I didn't know. Yo, guys, just want to come out here real quick and say to take every opportunity you get. We're literally at the beach right now at 11 o'clock, vlogging, filming with my boy, Nick Reed, meeting new people, having fun. This life lesson to go outside. Go outside, have fun, experience new things, meet new people. Life is short, you gotta go live it to the fullest, you know? Buddy ruined the clip.
I had a dream I could buy my way to heaven. When I awoke, I smit that on a necklace. I told God I'd be back in a second.